While this storm is bringing rain and even some snow to parts of Sioux Land, South Dakota experiencing a different side of the storm. Crews in Sioux Falls have been working since the early morning hours as freezing rain weighed down power lines. Further west, the South Dakota Department of Transportation closed parts of I-90 due to dangerous road conditions there. Parts of central South Dakota expected to see about a foot of snow from this system alone.